Everybody, it's BTRJJ with Born Rain Gamer. We're getting back in some more of more reactions. Yeah, this one's Ritz Twitch Slane with Mike Posner, however the hell
you call it. Comes from my album. JJ's never heard it, so we're popping his cherry. So we're gonna see what he thinks or doesn't like about it.
Will probably be the case.
Yeah.
Mike Posner is good though. I like Mike
Posner. Yeah.
But anything else you gotta say? Anything you gotta pre-warn me about? Just fucking watch it.
Play the video. Just
play the fucking video. Okay, so how did Yellow Wolf find him?
Yellow Wolf went to Georgia, did a song with him, and Yellow Wolf was like, look, once I get on, I'm going to get you on. He was a man of his word. He brought him on. He became a fan of him when he was rapping with him, let's put it that way. And then he brought him on. Which, he's great. I like Ritz. Like, I lived, like, in Georgia, when I lived in Georgia, Ritz didn't live too far away. So, that's the one that counted, so.
Yeah, I love the car so far.
Yeah. And you notice he says, these hoes don't want to fuck me. They have a car fetish. So he talks about
how... Did he say that? I didn't hear that.
Females like the cars more than they like him.
Yeah, I didn't even hear that. His look is unique, and I don't...
He's very unique. Yeah.
All right, anyways, let's get back into it before I start talking bullshit. So much smoke rubbing out the window, looking like the leather's on fire. When I be driving in the car, kicker in the back, yeah. Shotty in the front, windows pitch black, switch lanes, la la la, la. Switch lanes, la la la, la. When I be driving in the car, session in the back, hit me in the front, so I ain't worried about that. Switch lanes, la la la, la. Switch lanes. When I'm in the street, my kick is beat. You thought that a parade was coming. You probably talked to someone through a grenade or something. You're trying to say you went impressed. Please save a woman. Got you all up in the sea, getting naked, wanting to make up, but you better not get no makeup on them. These cars. Is that his Camaro?
So the whole video, you probably know nothing about the lyrics and you're paying attention to the car.
Because I don't like it.
You don't like the lyrics. You don't like the fast-paced, nice flow lyrics.
Not my kind of music again. That's all it is. It's just not my kind of music
again. But again, guys, this is why we do this, to introduce each other to new music.
I like the car.
But you don't like the beat, you don't like the song, you like his cadence, you don't like his flow.
Nothing caught me.
You're smoking crack.
Nothing did. Like I said, me and you have way different types of music.
It's a nice flow, it's a nice vibe. Nothing for you.
He'll get me with one of his songs where I'm like, oh shit, that's nice, but this one...
Maybe, we'll see. No. I mean, this is a dope-ass song.
This is... Okay. Hold on.
Oh, yes, I'm over.
Alright, so we're back. Hold on, I got it. Alright. Anyways, let's... It's going to be a little fucked up for a little bit, but that's fine.
It's going to be fucked up.
So I had to pause it because of a thing fell. Then I paused it, and it took it back to the beginning of the video because of the button that I have to pause it. Anyways, I think we're at where we're close to. If not, then you guys will you'll get over it. But all right, here we go. Let's get back into this. Wanted to make up, but you better not get no makeup on them. These carjackers wanna follow me to take it from me. You got some heat up on my seat, waiting on us. So I can face the funny homie, you jealous of me? Cause I pull up on the scene so elegantly. Me and Mike P together and we get on the beat. We might have seen a little fame, but we sit on the street from the A all the way to the D. Throw the piece of the hate is a hate when I see all the ladies come waving at me. When I be driving in the car, kicker in the back, yeah. Shotty in the front, windows.
I just need that tick tick, yeah. Followed by that, and that could get me high. Can you feel me? See, I've been wondering why. The only time I'm still me is when I be driving in the dark.
Nothing for you? Did the song does nothing for you?
I'm not even nodding my head or nothing. I'm just like watching. That's it.
Say what you can say about the Hemi.
I don't know what the other car
is. There's no Hemi in this video. That's what
you... No. So Mike Posner is driving. He said Hemi underneath the hood, but I don't know what car he's driving. And Hemis were only under certain cars.
But what you're saying is a Hemi was not in the car in the video.
No,
that's saying, what you're paying.
No, that's not what I'm saying. I'm saying I don't know what's in the car. Because I don't know what car he's driving. It looks like a Cadillac,
didn't
it?
What does that do with the song?
It doesn't. You brought it up, jackass. I said it to you. I said it to you while we were fucking off mic. Because I was like, what the hell? I didn't see what car he's driving. He wanted to bring it up. Just
he's
because...
more worried about the car than the fucking video.
Yeah, because I like cars. I'm a car.
You see what I'm saying?
And I don't... I think this song's not... This isn't memorable for me either. I wouldn't...
This is memorable for me. This one gets in my playlist.
Yeah, because this is your kind of music. This isn't my kind of music. Alright, is it over with? Because, like, they're just repeating the same
shit.
You can
fucking cut it. It doesn't fucking matter. We've already paused it, started again.
Well, like, if then you're the end of
the... Because it looks like there's no... The engine in the car. The video is low budget. I give you that.
I don't care about the video being low budget. It's just nothing about this song made me go, wow, that was good.
You don't feel the chill vibes? Like,
no, I don't. Is this a pothead song?
Okay, I'll give you that. This is a pothead song.
I'm not a pothead.
This is definitely a pothead song.
That's the vibe I caught from a pothead song.
This is definitely a pothead song.
This is a song where you could listen to it while you're fucked up and hot.
That's the purpose.
You're probably be not buying your head, but I know.
That's the purpose of That's
Let's switch
the
lanes
genre or... of the song.
Let's not switch lanes. How about that?
Switch.
Anyways, oh, stop choking. We'll see you on the next video. Make sure y'all hit that subscribe, hit that like button, and we'll see me talking more shit about his songs.
There you go.